position. Watch for the enemy at all times. The link support device is now spreading its effects through the combat zone. Typed damage is stronger now. Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up. Typed damage has been augmented. Nana's resonance is calling all the enemies to her. Be careful.
Leave it to me.
God Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times. Link support devices online. Type's damage has been augmented.
Thank you.
part of the job.
Hey guys, do you feel safe camping this far out?
It is a touch unsettling. We're deep in the Marduk's territory.
Worry not. The Godark soldiers are on autonomous patrol. They'll watch the perimeter.
Thanks, Julius. That makes me feel a little better. They got us this far, after all.
Is something troubling you, Gil?
I'm fine.
Thinking about Romeo, huh?
Yeah, a little. Julius, are the Godark soldiers ready for real battle?
The wireless control is almost complete. I'm currently teaching them strategy and tactics.
Good to know.
How are things in Blood?
Pretty good. The captain's doing a damn fine job.
So, how could I repay you for all you've done?
Brave, Captain! Even I wouldn't dare ask for a full 10 pieces.
Consider it done. I will ensure you have them when the mission is complete.
Wait, seriously?
I believe I've the authority to make that happen.
Julius.
Yeah! We'll smash that Marduk and have our...
Godeaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times. Link support device activated. Titan damage is stronger now. Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up. Titan damage is stronger now.
Okay. can help. I'm sure of it.
Funny that the look is faster than the
hostile injustice. Right, leave it to me.
Romeo is finally avenged. I hope he finds peace.
It's done.
We won, but it's still quiet. It always seems quiet without Romeo here.
I know, Nana. I don't think I'll ever grow used to his absence.
That's all of them.
Yes, it is.
Fighting at their side. Now I see why you worked so hard. Julius, I would have accepted no less from you.
Julius, we never would have found the Marduk without your God Ark soldiers. How freaking cool are these things? So freaking cool. Woo, you rock!
Thank you, Nana. I created them for you. I swore I'd never let any of you be hurt, and I mean to keep that oath.
Julius. You should come back. You can continue your research and still serve alongside us in blood. Please. Surely, with all of us working as one, we can...
This is my calling. I must take up this work alone. I leave blood in your care, Captain.
See you again?
Of course.